भी आ गए तो
एक्सक्यूज मी चिराग चिराग क्विक चिराग
forced to sit on the front bench and look nice and attentive to everybody who's speaking and expounding and talking about such wonderful ideas. Because in school, I would find myself at the back bench, sit down there quietly and hide myself from the teacher and quietly toast a chicken inside my desk. And the first thing that actually, when I'm talking about growing up, is we talk about dreams. And every time everyone says, dream big, a figment of our imagination. Nobody actually really believed that these dreams may come or turn into reality. And what I noticed today, or more than actually a year and a half back, the first time when I met all the participants in TED Talks India Nayi Baat, the first thing I realized is there's a whole set of new people, innovators, scientists, thinkers, young Indians here and abroad, who are not only just dreaming as part of a big imaginative process, but they really believe that it can be turned into reality. Lots of them came from very underprivileged backgrounds or lack of entitlement. But what they were doing was not very selfish. It wasn't just to innovate and invent and become famous or rich. Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much for being here. And thank you, Sanjay, for your kind words. And thank you, all the people who are part of the production. Wonderful to see you all. It's like the same stage, so I feel like wanting to start presenting the show again. Aap sabka swagat hai. Gal bol raha hu. Okay. Thank you very much. And tell you on star and present it to everyone here in this country, in all the languages that's been presented. So thank you, Julian. Please do come on stage and give us a perspective and all the other content that this year will hold. A big round of applause for audacious Juliet Lee.
I am really proud to be here. I've spent so much time in Mumbai on this series. It gives me honest great joy to be at this moment in time. I feel quite emotional actually, because these shows have been a labor of love.
He's really a chikos.
Hello.
This could be a really cigar thing. Definitely, we'll teach you to be also by the time you're done with this. I think it's a little, thoda sa, really cutting the edge of our way. मैं बहुत सच दिल से कह रहा हूँ. मैंने भी पूछा सवाल. आई थिंक नई बात से ज़्यादा लोगों को प्रभावित अच्छी बात करती है. अच्छी बात मजाकिया हो सकती है, अच्छी बात गवैया हो सकती है, अच्छी बात नचैया हो सकती है, अच्छी बात गंभीर हो सकती है. आई थिंक एंटरटेनमेंट के सिर्फ दो महत्वपूर्ण भाग होते हैं, या तो हंसाएं खिलाएं एंटरटेन करें, या दूसरा एंगेज करें. Actually, that's what we always forget when we talk about content which will hold us. It's either entertaining or engaging. I think TED Talks India, Nayi Baat, Nayi Baat, Achhi Baat is actually extremely engaging. You know, you meet people, you talk to people, they're not only expressing their ideas, these are ideas which are impacting lives also.
Ideas or takeaway kya hai, and you always inspire us. So, aisa koi speaker hai jo jisne aapko inspire kiya ho?
ये थोड़ा कठिन सवाल है. इट्स अ लिटिल डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन. दे आस्क मी फॉर अ फेवरेट स्पीकर. यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट?
और ये सवाल हमसे कई बार पूछा जाता है. जब भी कोई ऐसी चीज हमने की है जो अलग है, उसमें सवाल जरूर ये आता है कि ये चलेगा या नहीं चलेगा. हमारा ये मानना है कि हमारा कर्तव्य है और हम चाहते हैं कि हम ऐसी कहानियां दिखाएं हिंदुस्तान में जिसको देख के लोग इंस्पायर हों और सोचे कि इससे मैं क्या सीख सकता हूँ या मैं क्या सीख सकती हूँ। सो मेरा ये मानना है कि अगर फैमिलीज बैठ के साथ में देखेंगे, पेरेंट्स और बच्चे साथ में, सो ये उनको बहुत प्रेरित करेगा और सोचने को और उत्साहित करेगा कि मैं अपनी जिंदगी में आगे बढ़ के क्या कर सकता हूँ।
कौन सी होगी इसके बारे में क्या जल्द ऐलान सुनने को मिल सकता है हमें?
Actually, I spoke to Sanjay Gaurav in a way, and I said, this is the platform where I want to announce it. और यही सब कुछ है। और अब देखिए मेरी अगली फिल्म आने वाली फिल्म का ट्रेलर। मैं अभी सोच रहा हूँ, मैं थोड़ा वक्त ले रहा हूँ। I'm working on 2-3 scripts, and inshallah, as soon as they are ready, I'm ready. Because most of the people who are working with are busy, so main inshallah full announce karunga. Aur jab tak rumors jitne chal rahe hain, some of them have given me ideas. Yeah, there was one thing people said I'm going to do Tarzan and Jake. So Tarzan ka role karne ke liye mujhe bahut dil gaya. But yeah, I think inshallah another month or two I'll figure out the time and everything and then. न्यूज़पेपर्स वगैरह जो हमारे ज़माने में बहुत बड़ी बात थी, हफ्ते दर हफ्ते आते थे, बाहर आवाज़ लगा के कबड्डी ले लो, पेपर ले लो, यूज़ टू कम एंड सेल इट, एंड दे स्टिल एग्जिस्ट, मे बी दैट जॉब इज़ टर्न अराउंड, इट डजंट वर्क लाइक दैट एनीमोर, बट हियर आर दीज़ यंग पीपल हु टुक दैट एज एन एग्जिस्टिंग स्ट्रक्चर, कॉर्पोरेट अनकॉर्पोरेट बट कम्प्लीटली एग्जिस्टिंग, और हमारे देश में उनको काम की जरूरत थी, उन्होंने कहा इनको इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं गंदा बुरा पुराना प्लास्टिक उठाने के लिए और उसको वर्ल्ड क्लास प्लास्टिक में तब्दील करते हैं। देयर इज एफिशिएंसी इन द थॉट, देयर इज सोशल यू नो कॉन्सेप्ट इन द थॉट, देयर इज इनोवेशन इन द थॉट, इंस्टेड ऑफ गोइंग एंड यू नो एम्प्लॉइंग सो मेनी पीपल और इंडिविजुअल्स। मैं जो इसका यूनिवर्सल मैसेज बताया था, क्योंकि इंडिविजुअली स्पीकर्स के बारे में द होल आइडिया ऑफ टेक टॉक्स इज दैट दे टॉक अबाउट what they've done instead of us telling you what they've done. It really sounds nicer with their understanding of their subject and why they walked on this path when they talk about it. But generically then I can talk to you or aapko bata sakta hoon. And main baat ye hai ki bahut choti choti samaj, what I understood from this show is, you know, sometimes you sit at home and you say, it was like this, every idea that comes to you, however minuscule and small it is, kitna bhi chota ho, kitna bhi sadharan ho, actually idea ka jo scope hai wo aap pe depend karta hai ki aap usko kahan tak lekar ja rahe hain. To jaise abhi I think I bhi pehle yahan par ek innovation ki hamare jo social media to talk about what she was going through, I'm anti that. I don't believe in this. I think it's completely wrong to do it. I don't think one should do it at all. And I don't do it. I don't go and think. Even sometimes when people tell me you're an actor, if you make a comment on this, it will bring a change. No, I don't believe in it. There are some things which are personal. You keep it to yourself. I don't agree with her. But when she started speaking, at least I'm being able to see the point of view. And I still don't agree with her. I think talks like that, where I start seeing the other point of view, are extremely, extremely, mind-opening. That I'm not constricted to just my point of view, and I think this is the only way to be. I'm seeing the other point of view. I think those talks are the ones which have impressed me most, stayed with me, though I still haven't changed.
Okay, we have a question.
Actually, जो हम काम करते हैं, उस काम में सबसे engagement of this program is there because it's absorbing. It is going to make you think differently and to be able to think differently in the humdrum of everyday life, I think that's what entertainment is. So I'm impressed by lots of them. Jitne bhi speakers hain, mujhe bahut 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 motivate karte hain, genuinely. We hot star pe aate rahe. We made little snippets, you know, at the end of the show. I won't say enjoy is the wrong word, but I really felt like doing it. It's because somewhere, bahut bari, when I did the show, there were so many feelings which overwhelmed me. Or thoughts, or even emotions, that I really needed to take it out there and then and say it. So I used my being an actor as an excuse, and they gave me a camera and a microphone and asked me those things. Otherwise, I could live with lots of thoughts, lots of moments, lots of things that these people have spoken on. And सबसे ज़्यादा बात जो मुझको छू गई, am I right? एक ऐसी कहते हैं सुंदरामा जी का कहते हैं, there's so many speakers जिन्होंने बहुत सिंपल चीज को लेकर बहुत बड़ा बदलाव लाया है. And I'm not only talking about goodness and social service. All of them are intending to do business, and this is what they want their life to be. Earn from it, make a living, and change lives of people. So there were so many speakers that I was impressed by. And also, I get an opportunity, मुझे एक मौका मिलता है, that I can peep into the minds and hearts of people who are innovators. You know, so when Juliet says, I sit down there and I'm listening to stuff, I'm actually more than listening, I'm absorbing it. It has changed me as a person. And I'm not just saying it because I'm doing this show. Like you said, perhaps it's not in your face entertaining. There's no song and dance, which we always believe is the entertaining format.